Guys, and welcome back. So it's the same day. Since it hasn't been that long since we finished up getting all our lovely gear, and I want to get to the nether. I want to get netherite because I've been seeing that the new update that's coming doesn't look like it's going to be fun for us. Actually, I'm going to swap this out. Because you're gonna have to have something else, a netherite, like an alt, and I don't feel like having to go find them. So instead, let's just head over to the nether, do it now, get it over and done with. And then after that we can have fun doing whatever we want. Let's just grab some flints for flints and steel. There we go. I've got food, so I just need some blocks. Hopefully it's a good spawn and we don't have to run like 5,000 blocks just to find one small thing. Okay, so like that. Let's grab a door. Those, because you never know, might have to block off an area, glass, anything else, maybe just some torches. Losing my voice over here. Okay, I'm not actually sure where we're gonna put this port. Do we want to keep it in this lovely perimeter? I actually think it's just mine over here. Here we go. So here's my portal, guys. So it's just outside that area. We can make a tall gate almost. Let's check out the spawn. First things first, you always do what I like to do. Make sure your nether portal is around it so you can get in and out safely. I need to use dirt, great. I think it's time to swap out our diamonds for gold, just so we don't get attacked by piglets. Here we are. So protected. Let's see where we are. Redstone. That was really close. Man, I forgot arrows. Let me quickly go back, grab some arrows. Go back. Let's see. That gossip is still there. Any others? This. Probably sort that out. Come on. Hit. Almost. Yes! Return to slender. Okay, that's a soul sand valley over there. We do not want to go there. Oh, here, I guess. Let's grab some quartz. What? Okay, we are extremely high up. Oops. great, because now we can get to the bedrock at the top of this here. Let's just grab some of this, repair our tools. So, we're probably just going to look for a nether fortress and try and remove that cliff. Oh, right over the north lake. Man, see anything this side. Hey, nether fortress. Okay. When I'm here, actually, let's grab that wood marker, and I can make ladders. Get down. So we can grab wood, craft ladders, and I'll be right back. Alright, guys, we got the ladder down to my level 14, which is... It's 14 and 15 that they recommend you should mine for netherite at. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go back home and shear a whole bunch of sheep. If you don't know, you can use sheep to make beds. And then once you use a bed in the nether, it blows it up. So I'm hoping that if I do this, it should work. And then I can get rid of some stuff. See, that's why I built it on the outside. So big pigmen would be here. It's just gonna need that for the beds. My shears in here. Okay, so they're back in the house. Okay, I'm gonna go. Give me sheep. I'm gonna shear the sheep. And I'll bring everything to the farming area. I mean, to the nether. Righty, guys, we are back. And I've been doing a little bit of research on like how you. I believe I might have it here. Just go like this. I think it's been going back. Okay. Just for safety. There we go. And I'm doing it. I'm going to try and do it like along the two chunks. One or two chunks. First run and successful. But we can just carry on. Get rid of this lava quickly. Yeah, we only have a few beds, so I might get one ingot from this run. So I'm gonna finish up using all these beds and let's see how many ancient debris we have at the end. So we are starting off from this menu. Because if you look at the day counter, it's currently day 99 and the sun is about to rise. So let's see. There's the sun coming up. Wait for it. Wait. my day off. Oh man. It's day 100, guys. Yeah. Spent quite a bit of time down in the nether, but we got enough. Because I went for the armor and the tools and for a second pickaxe for when I get a silk touch pickaxe. Not forgetting about that one. But now we just need gold. I have like 33, 34. My chest in the house. So let's just go through and grab some. I'll just go down to the mine. Just like that, back out of the nether and busy smelting up everything over here. So it's been a while, but I believe you need that. Yes. Just wanna see something. Okay. We'll make that another time. Two more destinations with that. Let me wait for this to smelt up because I'm sure you don't want to watch it, and I'll be back. We have everything. There's 10 ingots. I think we should leave this outside. Maybe by the blacksmith area. Yeah. Just. And we leave it there. Perfect. Let's do that. That. That has 1,500. Serious location. I got the netherite home. And then the armor. Now I'm ready to fight somebody. So who wants to come at me? I'm sure I can take you on. So this is going to be a short episode, guys. I'm going to end it here. Us getting full netherite armor. Just adding on to the previous video. I'm going to upload this video soon. So it's similar. Then in the next video, we're going to go to that nether fortress we found. Explore it a little bit. Find some loot, find the blaze spawner. I'll probably even look up a farm for it and see if I can copy it into the and get using this lovely medica. But get the schematic down, then we can just build on it. Cause then we have infinite blaze rods, which equals infinite fuel. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye now.